I went to the gay rodeo last weekend. Oh my God, you don't think a gay rodeo is like the funniest fucking thing you ever heard? What is the point of a gay rodeo? Like, what is a rodeo? A bunch of guys riding around with livestock. That already speaks to sexual misconduct right there. Well, it ain't right, and now we gotta go that extra mile. Oh, now we're gonna have a gay rodeo. And only 10% of the livestock can participate. The gay rodeo has different rules. They don't have to stay on the bull for 8 seconds, they only have to stay on for 5. Yeah, because apparently our wrists really are a little weaker. They have different fucking rules. They rope the calf and then they let go. Because we love everything. It's the funniest, you know what? Envision a gay rodeo in your mind, close your eyes, think, what would a gay rodeo look like? And when you get it, that's it. That's what a fucking, I would love to say, oh no, my people are proud. You cannot tell us about, no, you know what? Nowhere where there's a hanky code being enforced, could it possibly be a normal fucking rodeo? It's funny little political gay things. Rodeo, we should have rodeos. Okay. If that's important to you, I guess we can have rodeos. I'm ready to actually unreclaim some things as a gay person. Like some of the words that we've sort of taken away from the mainstream. Gay. We need to release gay, okay? Everybody knows you're not supposed to use gay as an insulting way. I think we've pretty much briefed everyone on that. Because there are certain things that are gay, right? Like, if someone's walking along with one of those invisible dog leashes, that's fucking gay. We have plenty of perfectly good words that will never be taken from us. What? Oh, thank you very much. It was actually my cheek, but God, you have a sexy voice, particularly for a man, I have to say. You know, I can't, am I cruising a man in the audience? All right, the fuck was I talking about? Christ. I'm not bi. I'm just having a gender identity crisis. I was in the Denver International Airport parking lot the other day and I experienced a gender identity crisis, which is what I call it when someone else has a crisis over my gender identity.
Some of these jokes are just for me.
I was pulling out of the parking lot and I was with my friend Mel, who's a little bit butcher than I am, but really only because she makes more money and can afford to get her hair cut more often. And we pull up to the parking kiosk and the woman in the kiosk says, "Good evening, ma'am and passenger." And she had only seen my knees, but I thought it was hilarious. She said, "Ma'am and passenger." So I lean forward because I want to see the woman who says this, and then she sees me and she says, "Oh, I'm sorry, two gentlemen." And then I really didn't know what the fuck to do. Because my whole life it's gone, "Sir, oh, I'm sorry, ma'am." And that was the first time it ever went, "Ma'am, oh, I'm sorry, sir." I'm like, what the fuck do I do with this? And do I tell her? Does she really need to take that extra lap around the track?